Hello, everyone. Let me introduce myself. My name is Party Roziat. I am a practitioner and instructor in the cement production process and currently joining ISBI, Indonesian Cement and Concrete Institute. On this occasion, we will introduce a simulator program as a practical training tool, especially for the cement industry and other industries that use a coal-fueled combustion system. This type of simulator was made for the first time in Indonesia by the nation's children without involving foreign parties, and was named ISeeMulator, which stands for ISBI Simulator Expert Experiences, because the manufacturing process involves experts from academics and practitioners who are experienced in their fields. This simulator program was created and developed by ISBI, Indonesian Cement and Concrete Institute, which was introduced at the second ISBI webinar on October 20, 2020. We convey once again how important this simulator is in human resource development to increase competence and productivity. What are simulators? In general, a simulator is a tool specially designed for practical training in operating an equipment in a simulation. And this simulator is made similar to a control tool that is used to control equipment or a series of actual production processes. Examples are airplane simulators, heavy equipment simulators, such as dump trucks, wheel loaders, bulldozers, excavators, graders, cranes, simulators to operate cement plants, and other equipment that requires special skills to operate them. And this is the central control room, or a room to control the operation of the production process in the cement factory. In this room, each operator operates a different type of equipment and process stages, but the stages of the process are interrelated with each other. Some operate the raw mill, operate the kiln, operate the coal mill, and operate the cement mill. To become a CCR operator, you have to go through trainings in both theory and practical skills, in the field which take months and are only appointed as an operator a few years later, after being declared competent in their field of work. Why does it take so long? Because what is used for practical training is the actual production equipment or machines, and the risk is that if you make a mistake in handling operational disturbances, it will be fatal to the production process and the equipment used. And this is the training to operate a cement factory using a simulator. This is our experience when teaching cement production process training using a simulator, several years ago, and we have done more than 35 training classes. The training is conducted offline in several locations, including in Bogor, Cirebon, South Kalimantan and Brunei Darussalam. There are several categories of training that we carry out, including engineer class of production engineer, mechanical engineer, electrical engineer, and quality control engineer, trainee or junior engineer class, CCR operator class, and prospective CCR operator class. Training using a simulator can be done anywhere, and a comfortable place is sought. Such as the examples of these photos, carried out in the dining room, in the classroom, in the hotel meeting room, and other convenient places. The training to operate the cement production process with an offline simulator consists of three grade levels, including basic training for 40 hours, intermediate training for 40 hours, and advanced training for 16 hours. The HIS training is very fun, just like playing a game, but in it there are knowledge and skills such as operating a real factory, and operating interruption trials can be carried out at any time, without damaging equipment and disrupting the actual production process. And this is one example of ISeeMulator video to operate coal mill. In this simulator, the monitor display is made similar to the control panel to operate a real coal mill. In this video is a display of how to operate a coal mill using a simulator. You can see how to start the equipment in the coal mill operation, heating up coal mill to a predetermined temperature and ready to start coal mill operation, then start coal mill operation with low feeding setting, until optimal operation with product quality according to the specified standard, according to the type of coal being processed. In operating the coal mill, there are several operating parameters that must always be observed, and take corrective action in the event of an abnormality or process disruption immediately. In training using a simulator, operation disturbances can occur if the operator is not careful unless thorough in carrying out the operation steps. and operating disturbances can also be carried out by the instructor at any time, then see what response the trainees make in overcoming the disturbance. Some of the advantages of training using simulators. The simulator is a practical training tool that is very effective and makes it easier to absorb the training material provided by the instructor because participants can try it directly like operating real equipment. The simulator is not directly connected to the actual production equipment or machines, so it can try various operating conditions and take corrective actions to get optimal operating conditions. The simulators can also be used for competency tests, where test participants are declared competent or not yet competent by following the stages of the material being tested. Practical training. Operate coal mill with simulator. We open opportunities for all of you who want to participate in the training to operate coal mill with simulator. Training to operate coal mill with simulator, consisting of basic training, which discusses the theory and practice of operating the coal mill. Advanced training is an advanced training that discusses more about troubleshooting and how to take corrective actions. Pre-assessment training for participants who will take the coal mill operator competency test. Simulator training for coal mill operation. Maximum 10 people per class. The training is held by ISBI in the classroom or done online using the internet network. Participants provide or bring their own laptops to attend this training. This ISeeMulator is not only for training, it is also sold and the display configuration is customized on request. Or you can rent it for a certain period of time, for example a period of 6 months or per year. Information about training registration, or for purchases simulator, you can contact us via the link in the description of this video. Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video.